Welcomes to great approval from the assembled crowds here the Army Guard, found by the Black Watch, under the command of Major Richard Cole McIntosh. They carry two colours, the Queen's colour and the regimental colour, presented in September last year by Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth the Queen Mother. The guard found by the Black Watch now reforms. The soldiers, soaked in this downpour, will return to the Prince of Wales barracks, change into the one remaining set of clothes they have, and fly from Hong Kong in a few hours.
Army Guard! Right! Dress!
To the parade commander, the 41-year-old Lieutenant Commander Alistair Loudon, falls the task of giving the last command on parade to British troops in Hong Kong. A slow march into a new order. As the guards march away, the crowd begins to sing, joining in the theme of Auld Lang Syne, as these men march away from their final Hong Kong posting.